Today's Santa Dash is the third Helensburgh Santa Dash, and it's in aid of pancreatic cancer Scotland, and it's been run in memory of Andrew Henderson, who unfortunately died from that disease. He was from Helensburgh Athletic Club and he helped a lot to get the Santa Dash off the ground and get it established. It looks like we've got about 150 Santas today. The weather, thankfully, the rain has kept off. It's a little bit breezy, but that'll keep them cool when they're running with these nice warm Santa suits. Say thanks to the Co-op in Helensburgh for their support, and to the Boofy Shop, Michael, for his donation of a hamper.
Aerobics classes in Helensburgh and Dumbarton. I'm down here today doing the warm-up for the Santa Dash. So I'm going to get everyone moving, get them all nice and warm. It's a cold wind. I'm not running today, no, because I'm going to be doing my warm-up, but I was cheering all the Santas on. I can't wait. I don't think the weather's going to put anyone off. I think it's going to be a fantastic event.
I'm not going to do it. I'm Jenny. Jenny Rogers, and I've just done the Santa Dash, and we walked it this year because we were taking the little one along, and I got a little bump on the way, so no running for me.
Woo!